In light of Mr. Shelton's economic means and his potential flight risk, the egregious nature of both Mr. Ames and Mr. Darby's deaths, the state requests that bail be denied, Your Honor.
Seeing as how you've waived your right to counsel, Mr. Shelton, do you have anything to say, Mr. Shelton? Do you have anything that you'd like to say, Mr.
Yes,
Shelton?
Yes, 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 Your Honor. Should I stand?
Please.
Your Honor, I'm a law-abiding citizen. I'm just a regular guy. I am not a flight risk. And this is my first alleged offense. And the prosecution has not presented one single piece of evidence against me. Now, in these circumstances, unless the state has obtained some new piece of information relating to my involvement in the matter in question, then I find it highly prejudicial, even constitutionally offensive, to keep me detained without bail. It's a slippery slope, Your Honor. Haven't we seen the result of such violations both internationally and domestically? Case in point would be Day v. McDonough, docket number 041325.
I am actually inclined to agree with you, Mr. Shelton.
Your Honor, Mr. Shelton has agreed to give us a full confession.
Has he given it, Mr. Rice?
No, Your Honor.
Well, then, in my opinion, the state has failed to establish a compelling basis for its motion, and I will grant bail in the amount
Your Honor, I would caution you not to do that.
Thank you.
Excuse me?
No, I don't think I will excuse you. You see, this is what I'm talking about. You were about to let me go. Are you kidding me? This is why we're here in the first place. You think I don't remember who you are, lady?
I would tread carefully, Mr. Shelton.
Well, how carefully should I tread? Because apparently, I just killed two people. And you were about to let me walk right out that door. How misguided are you? I feed you a couple of bullshit legal precedents, and there you go. You jump on it like a bitch and eat. You folks, you all
I'm
hang out in
you,
the same
Mr.
little
Shelton,
club.
You
and
will
every
be
day
held
you let
madmen
and murderers back on the street. You're too busy treating the law like it's a
One
fucking assembly line.
One
you
more
have
time.
Any idea what justice
you
is?
You are now what, in
whatever happened to right and
of
wrong?
Court.
Jesus Christ, whatever happened to right and wrong? Whatever happened to the people?
Bail denied.
Whatever happened
Bail
to justice?
Denied.
And I bet you take it up the fucking ass, bitch.
Bailiff.
I see you later, Nick.